I'll see you. Karibu sana, bro. Hey, karibu sana. Welcome. Welcome. You can say hi to your people. How are you? Wait, mheshimiwa anapendaga UB40. Karibu hapa, sit. Karibu sana. Welcome to Church in Life. Honestly, mheshimiwa, ushawahi sota? Ukakaa hivi, yani sina pesa leo. Na umebeba pesa ya father.
Eh, si ndio?
Eh?
Hiyo ni hali ya dunia.
Watu wanakuonaga, they think, okay, uchali aligrow state house. Ulikuwa interact na wasee wa mtaani. You know, you just go incognito. People don't know you, and you just interact with them.
All the time, because we were in high school.
Yeah.
In fact, I think some of my buddies are also around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Who we went to school with.
Yeah.
Used to hang out.
Yeah.
Kama kawaida.
Una hang out.
Unajua shida. Shida yangu ni jina.
Yeah.
Where? Lakini mimi ni mutu pia.
So watu walikuwa kuja mwevaa ngepa tu, yani watu wanasema Mr. Kudas na wewe jamaa.
Nataka nikwambie kitu.
Haki.
Unajua chache.
Yes.
Isipokuwa wakati nilisimama kuwa rais wa Jamhuri ya Kenya.
Right.
99% of the people here
yeah.
would not have even known me if I was sitting in the background there. Na watu hawajui napatiwa yangu pale, mwingine yake, na tunaendelea.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. Now, Hizi picha mjawahi ziona ever in the history. These are exclusive only on Church in Life. You want to see the pictures?
Yeah.
All right, let's take a journey with the beautiful, beautiful photos. A whole journey, I tell you. Sasa hii ni gun ulikuwa umenunuliwa.
Yes, indeed.
That's a gun.
Siku hizo nilikuwa nataka kuwa kopo.
All right. Yeah. Na hapo ni home.
Yeah, hapo ni home.
Yeah, hapa ni state house.
Uh-huh.
Imagine home ni state house. Na hapa ni wapi?
Hapo ni nyumbani Gatundu.
Gatundu. Yeah. Mazuri hapa na miti. Guy. Na mbuyu hapo.
I'm going to go to the house.
And of course, when he was the one, this is your
grandfather.
All right, biatu ndio hizo za plastic. Hey, my boys, that's in the US, and of course, now the family life. And this is your
first. My daughter at baptism.
Yeah,
and,
all right,
that was her baptism.
All right. What is it, ladies, you want to say? Alright. Alright, she's still there, she's just gone. Alright, great. Amazing. And where's the madam? Alright. And that's a beautiful wife. What's your wife's name?
Her name is Margaret. We call her Mark. She's here somewhere.
Hey, alright, just wave to us. Alright. Hey, alright, thank you. Karibu sana. Sasa mlikutanaje? Did she know exactly who you are?
She knew who I was, but you know, nimemkimbiza miaka mingi bwana.
Eh,
finally
nilikuwa. Na nakataa.
Alikuwa na jam, sijui shida yake ilikuwa nini.
Did you ever go somewhere people don't notice you and you don't identify yourself? Like for example, kushikwa na polisi.
Mimi sijashikwa na polisi, hiyo sitaki nikudanganye.
Yeah.
Sipokuwa tu ya speeding kidogo hivi.
Speeding, like that was abroad.
Hapa tu.
Hapa. Now, so simamisha, simama hapa. Wala wa speed gun, Wakaitisha driving license. Wakasoma jina ya kwanza ama ya pili. Zile ma critics wako wengi, sa zile watu wa media wako hapo on your case. What gives you that extra strength to move on?
Nyinyi mnaona mzee wangu pia tu akiwa rais peke yake.
Yes.
Lakini amjua mateso yeye ameenda.
Yeah.
And he used to tell us about that.
Yeah.
And that used to give us a lot of inspiration.
Right.
And every one of us.
Yeah.
We believe that if you go that extra mile.
Yes.
There is nothing you can't achieve.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, great. Talking about the first president, mzee. Alikuwa nakuchapa.
Mimi ni sitaki ni kudanganya, mimi sijachapwa.
Eh.
Bae mamze.
Yeah.
Mathe hiyo ni story ingine.
Yeah. Lakini Mathe ndio alikuwa na kunyorosha.
Mzee alikuwa mtu calm sana.
Yes.
Ujiongeleshe, ukijitoa,
yeah,
wewe umejitoa.
So akija kwa nyumba alikuwa nasema, nimefika. Sasa badilisha channel. Ama ilikuwa tofauti aki come home. It was a bit different. Yeah.
He was like any other father. That, yes, I can assure you.
Yeah.
Even again, my sister is here somewhere.
Your sister, you came with
kama your kuna mtu amechapwa na father ni yeye. Yeye ndio anaweza kusema alifanya.
Yeye alishanuka mapema. Where is she? Just wave. Hello, how are you? Ah, yeah. Wow. Hi, imagine ningekuwa neighbor huko. Sasa ningekuwa in-law. So, you know, I would have loved to ask you some few questions. Ulikuwa unakatiwa aje? Because, yeah, but yeah, it's life. So, wakati you had birthdays at State House, ulikuwa una invite neighbors?
Sasa,
I saw you celebrating one birthday hapo.
By the way, you know that was the only one I ever celebrated in State House. You
the
know we never
one.
Lived there.
Yes.
There is this major assumption that we used to live and we grew up in State House.
Yes.
Sisi tuliishi Gatundu.
Yes.
Kondikuwa tuliishi.
Yeah.
All the way until my father passed away. That, yes, is when we actually came and started living in Nairobi.
Yeah.
And since he was no longer president, we, right, could not live in State House.
Okay.
So I think you can understand that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
That's, yeah, alikuwa mzaeo wa ushago.
Yeah, alikuwa tunaenda nyumbani
kabisa.
Now 5 years from now, where do you want to see this country?
5 years from now, yeah, I'd love to see the bubble that we have, especially with our youth gone.
Right.
Because that is the principal problem that we have today.
Yeah.
It is not that our economy is not growing.
Yeah.
But it is not growing at a fast enough pace.
Yeah.
To cover the backlog, especially that we have between the ages of 18,
yeah,
and 35.
Yeah.
And that is where we need to focus ourselves, to flatten out that bubble, to, yeah, ensure that our young men and women,
right,
who are highly capable,
yes,
are actually gainfully employed and, yeah, standing on their own 2 feet, and this country is going to prosper as a result.
As we move on. All right. Great. What's your best music? What do you like listening to?
Mimi bado I'm stuck in a certain age uko. Mimi ni uko UB40, Bob Marley, Gregory Isaacs.
My UB40.
Can I dance with her?
Ebu tuambie neno la mwisho tukienda mwisho. Just come. Ebu come. Sasa tunasimama. Ni Sheng Maze. Yeah, cheza tu hiyo ngoma ya nini alafu ya. One last word. Atia dance. Watu wa reggae hakuna ku dance, just swing. All right. I'll see you. All right. Mina kuambia. Hi. Hii itaonekana kwa TV, by the way. All right. Thank you very much. Hey, Suzi. Utashikwa sasa na polisi. All right. A big hand to attention. Wazi. Karibu sana. Welcome again. Karibu.
Asante sana. God bless.